I'm Jon.
And Matt from Shadows Fall. And today we talk a little bit about the Takamine guitar. Some of the tracks on the new record, Retribution, September 15th, you can hear these guitars on. It'll be the intro piece to the album, as well as Public Execution, Picture Perfect, and Dead and Gone. In combination with, electrics and other things here and there, but the main tracks are done with these Takaminis. About 15 years ago, I used to own a Takamine, and I really loved it, and was just afraid to take it on the road to have any damage done to it. But recently, these new models that are going to be in stores now, you should go check those out in your local music shop, by the way. And I have no problems taking these out on the road. We beat the hell out of these guitars, honestly. And you never know what's going to happen with two guys throwing instruments all over the place. And they definitely held up to the punishment that the road causes the instruments. And as you can see, it's in pretty good shape. Looking forward to see you on the road. The tour starts in September. The new album, Retribution, drops September 15th. You can check out shadowsfall.com for all updated information and all kinds of other fun stuff there. And see you on the road. When you're online checking out shadowsfall.com, make sure you go to takamine.com and check out these guitars. You won't be sorry. Yeah.